my morning coffee, and so yeah, I'm ready. I'm in the workshop and I'm just finishing up my bikes, getting them ready for tomorrow, and yeah, almost ready. Just need to do some clutch and yeah, clean some helmet and stuff. So everything looking good. Tomorrow we're riding club championship in Fjellstedt. So really looking forward to that. It's gonna be my third meeting of the year, so isn't a lot. So yeah, gonna be good to finish off on a meeting and have some fun, hopefully. The weather's been raining, the weather's been shit, like it's rained all week long, all week. But tomorrow is supposed to be dry and sunny, so hopefully track will be alright and we'll all have a good day there. Come along. We are en route to Fjellstedt now, and the sun is coming up.
The sun is coming up.
And yeah, I'm here with Daniel and heading there now. It's 20 minutes past 8, and yeah, feeling good. Had my morning coffee, and so yeah, I'm ready. Excited, let's see what the day brings.
kører nummer 5, Rasmus Pedersen fra Kometerne. På bane 2 med blå er det kører nummer 3, Bastian Pedersen fra Leoparderne. På bane 3 med hvid er det kører nummer 5, Mikkel Olesen. Og på bane 4 med gul er det
Hello. Hi. It's Tuesday, so it's a few days after the meeting in Fjellsted. And I had a really good day. Really fun, and I was on it. Having a good day, yeah. And I forgot, like, during the meeting that I was actually vlogging as well. So I only did on the way there a tiny bit, I think. And then I forgot. I realized at one of the gates, I was like, when I was at the start, I was like, oh yeah, I forgot to do that. Yeah, so anyway, better late than never, I guess. My mom recorded the heats of me, so I think you'll already have seen them before this clip. Yeah, so really good day. It was like a team meeting in the beginning, and then the 8 best scoring riders went into 2 semifinals individually, and yeah. The 4 best from them 2 came in the final, and the final was the decider of who was going to win the meeting, the club championship. And yeah, I qualified for the semi-finals and made a really bad gate, but I managed to pass all three riders and win the semi-final, so it put me straight into the final. A bit of chaos in the final, and made a mistake on the first lap before the race got stopped, and cost me 2 spots, but it got stopped anyway, the race. So yeah, was a bit lucky there, but guess you're allowed to be lucky now and again. So ended up on 3rd place, which I'm really happy about. Been a bit over 2 years since last time that I finished on the podium, so felt good to know that I'm still capable of it, and to get the feeling. I'm sure if there's any riders watching this, you know the feeling when you're like, yeah, I did it. So yeah, it was a little release kind of thing. So good way to end the season. 6 months ago, like 6 months since I raced my last meeting, and it was my 3rd meeting this year, so I haven't done a lot of them. But yeah, felt awesome, and really boost, it's really boosting the, what do you call it, the confidence or like the spirit to work hard this winter and have a good season next year as well, hopefully without any injuries. Would be cool. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in another video.